How's it going, Rob?
What's happening, guys?
What's new with you, man?
It's everything.
Excellent, man.
Same old thing.
What do you think how the Lakers are going to do this year?
They look not so good about 10 minutes ago on the game against Dallas. They're going to be fine.
For 20, 25 years.
Lakers are going to be fine, believe me.
So what's on your plate in this new year, Rob?
It's going to be the greatest rivalry going.
What's on your plate in this new year? What are you working on, man? We want to see you again.
Californication, Parks and Rec tomorrow night.
All right, thank you.
Enjoy.
How you doing, man? How was dinner?
Ain't too much. What did you recommend over here? Steak. Lots of desserts.
Nice.
Lots of ice cream.
Hey, so do you think they'll ever remake the Outsiders, the movie, as good as the way
oh,
you did it?
Oh, man. Wow.
And who would play you?
Who would be me?
Yeah. I don't
who
know.
Would if be me?
I don't know.
That'd be a little scary to think about.
Who would you pick to be you? Out of all the new guys out there.
I'm gonna have to think about that. Right. I will, next time I see you, I'll have a casting session with you.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Rob, are you scared of any Rob Lowe stories showing up in the Emilio Estevez memoir?
Oh, is Emilio writing a memoir?
He is, yeah.
Is he really?
Yeah.
I'm going to be at Borders, first in line.
Were you a wingman at all back in the day?
What's that?
Were you a wingman for Emilio at all?
All right, I'm
all right, man, thanks.
Thanks, Rob. Have a good night.